Yeah, I'm calling about the bull you got for sale. Mm-hmm. Is that bull, has it done any rodeo?
Rodeo?
Yeah.
Not very much rodeo. Pretty quiet rodeo around here.
How old is it?
He's born in 94.
So he's damn near full grown?
Oh, yeah, he's pretty full grown.
And then you never did no rodeo on it?
No.
Can it, is it like feisty or is it like a pretty lame one?
Pretty lame.
Like, is it slow or is it pretty hyper?
He's pretty quiet and nimble. You can walk up to him and scratch him anytime you want. But if you wanted to put the spurs to him, I imagine he'd give you a ride.
Get the old belt around the old gunny sack?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. You ever watch your rodeo?
Well, sure.
You ever see, the ones up in, up by Thunder Bay?
Well, no. I watched them on television and...
You ever hear the name John Stockton?
It seems to me that name rings a bell, yeah.
You might have seen me riding.
Well, maybe.
Yeah, I did a lot of rodeo riding. I need a new bull, though. I'm looking around, and how much are you asking for this one?
Well, I'd like to get the kill price. It's I'm told I can get 62 cents a pound for him in Cookstown, and he weighs a ton.
So you're selling him for meat, are you?
Yeah.
What's worse, strapping a belt around his nuts or slaughtering him, man?
Either one.
So you wouldn't sell him for rodeo purposes?
I sell him for whatever money talks.
Tell you what, I did this before. Seeing as he's going for meat anyway, I'm thinking maybe what I do is I buy the horse off you, and you get part sponsorship, so you get some of the money from whatever all my winnings. Like you're like a shareholder in this bull.
Oh, yeah.
You looking into that?
Not too likely.
You heard my name? I'm the best rodeo rider around.
Where the hell are you from?
I'm up in from Thunder Bay. I'm just up here visiting my ma. I saw that thing in the paper. I thought I'd give it a call.
Oh, yeah.
We're always looking for new bulls.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What are you doing up here?
I'm visiting my ma.
Oh.
You know, the holidays.
Oh, yeah.
I'm here till probably December 29th or so, and then I'm heading back. The rodeo season's pretty dead, but we gotta get a good one, you know, train it in the barn, get it all riled up.
Get riled up.
That's what we do, hey, get it all riled up.
Sure.
Rile it up, you know, put the belt on its nuts for a few days.
Sure.
The fresh ones are the best too, man. Fucking bucking, bronking, bucking.
Sure. No problem there.
So, you never sold a bull for these purposes before?
No, I didn't.
You interested?
Well... like I told you, money talks.
How much would that come over to, you think?
Well, about $1,300.
$1,300 in this bull. Are you sure this baby will fucking buck me good?
Well, I think if you put a rope around his nuts, he'll buck you.
That's what I'm looking for!
Okay.
I want a good ride here. I want a good fucking bucking ride. So he's a big bull, eh?
Oh, he's about a ton.
What are the horns like on him? The steer?
No horns. They're little spurs, maybe a couple inches long.
God damn, it takes a few years for them to come in, eh?
Oh, well, he's not going to grow now. He's 94. He's not going to...
He's not growing fucking horns?
No.
What's the danger of riding bull with those horns?
I'm not too sure.
You judge him by the horns? That's so much to buck, you know?
Oh, yeah.
I've seen him go God clear through someone's fucking leg before. My buddy Jim Bob.
Oh,
fucking
yeah.
Guy still doesn't ride.
Well, you're in luck if you're going to get a horn through the leg with him. I don't think he's going to put a horn through his leg.
Well, I'm not looking for that, man.
Yeah.
Like, that's the shit thing that happens, but I mean, like, the horns usually tell you it's a fucking good ride.
Oh, yeah.
Sounds like I've seen better rides for a $50 horn than I've seen on this bull.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe.
Doesn't sound too feisty to me.
Well, if he's not turning you on, then we'll turn you off.
You'll sell him for some hamburgers, you sadistic bastard.
I guess so.
You're fucking cruel to that bull, man. I want that bull.